All right, it's definitely nighttime now. Right now it's dark and foggy. I forgot how foggy this place was. So where do we, where I would find them? These extra powerful beasts. Quince's storage sign, the stone relief board, is still in good condition. Considers 1,000 years old, reads Quintus storage, but there are some comments mentioning cheat and profiteer scrawled at the bottom. What? Oh, this is the, okay. That must be where his storage thing is. If I was a super powerful monster, where would I be? I wonder if it's the ones whose bodies didn't disappear. Is there a cultist back here whose body just disappear when I... Let me take a quick peek down here. No, we'll go back. Feeling strong. Where is this square? Was it over here? Yes, okay, you must be it. Feather Giver Doron. Okay. This is the boss boss. Oh, there, buddy. Ooh. Okay. Question is, can we go back and fight the map to the end there? I bet you. I think they drop the high end stuff. I bet they do. I bet he drops a flaming thing. Is there a fast way to get there? It's like kind of a long run. There's got to be a better way to get there. Whoa, where are you going? Nope, that is not what I want to be here for. What are you doing? Is that gonna stay there? I was gonna stay there, that sucks. Oh, that really sucks. Nope. You need to come away from that spot. I cannot fight you. What are you doing? Oh, that's some BS right there. Sparks to go by. Oh, we got some scorching blood, heck yeah. Alright, so the optional boss is drop the fancy stuff. Okay. That's cool. Funny, that boss fight was one of the better ones. Okay, so where, I'm trying to remember what else we've seen that would be like that.
Hey, sweetie, what's up?
Oh, we need an ore chunk. Fudge. Two ore chunks, eh?
Thank you.
How can this humble servant be of service, friend?
Orch, holy crap, that's expensive. Half my stuff. Two, right?
I look forward to your stuff. Next visit, friend.
Hey, sweetie, what's up?
So you must be able to get more of the scorching blood stuff. Huh. Interesting.
Thank you.
Oh, wrong thing. So we should load up on. Yeah, let's go see what she has to say. The game warns me that like you can't go back from this then. I have to think about what to do. Final mission. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's see, once you've started to ascend the summit, you won't be able to complete side quests related to Minerva Bion Serene or certain events. Oh.
I've just got something else to do.
I'll be back soon. Time is of the essence.
Well, I guess let's use the rest of our time to track down those bosses, shall we? Question is, where are they? That one guy was the only one I remember something weird popping up from. Oh, let's see. Let's see. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Let's see. Trinity Knight bosses. All right, let's go to the plaza.
Forward to your next visit, friend.
We missed one here? Interesting. I know that. It seems strange you couldn't go back and fight these guys later. There are a lot of them. How many are there? We have a dozen. Okay. I think there's a special dialogue you have to do here to get to him. No matter the smallest starite, or the nexus in the Astromion, or the sacred trinity, it all comes from the great god of stars without exception. Tell me, outsider, would you like to believe in the god of stars? Follow the wind. No, I believe in the wind. I'll follow it the path the wind takes me. Letting you go to Calum Summit defies our history. You alone are not worthy of being saved. Some isbiz. Okay, I cannot be in there. So we wait till this bubble goes away. Void his blast. All right. Should be pretty straightforward. He seems to move very slow, very powerful. Oh, do we have to do the dialogue again? Now we wait. Oh, this isn't really a time thing, or I have to do some damage to him. Ooh. Well, what a waste, what a waste. No! Don't know why you can't dash when you're powered up like that. You know what, I need to switch, despite that weapon skill is not the good one. That's some BS. I'd rather go to this. I'd rather the spear for the range.
Yeah.
Ouch. It's annoying you lose track of him. Are you kidding me? Wow. God, I had my toe on that. That was terrifying. Where is the next one? So let's see.